Well, the weather played a big part in multiple road accidents throughout the metro overnight.
Well, we want to go live now to KMBC 9's Justin Robinson. He has an update on the road conditions. Justin, good morning.
Hey, Dan and Jenna, we're at MoDOT here off of I-70 just across from the stadiums. And activity's actually been going on all night here. I had a chance to talk with a supervisor here. He said they're out on the roads. They've worked on the main lines, the main roadways already, and they're going over the secondary lines again. Now, you can take a look at the highways right now. Most of the highways are pretty clear. The problem you're going to see when you get on the roadways is when you get towards intersections and overpasses and bridges. It's very, very slick out there, leading to a lot of accidents. Let's take a look at a few of them that we caught up with overnight. There's one at westbound 435 in Antioch in Johnson County. Now, this happened around 1 o'clock. Two cars slid into each other near the on-ramp. Police tell us the entry ramps were slick and slushy. Both drivers are expected to be okay. Also in this situation, a police officer that responded to the scene, he got into an accident, and as he gets close to the incident, or it was close to the other accident, he got near the entry ramp. He was in another accident. That police officer is expected to be okay. The police did shut down 435 from Metcalf to Antioch and contacted KDOT to retreat many of those ramps. Now, another update that we have comes from about 324 when dispatch was sent out to accident with injuries, but the person expected to be okay. This is from I-35 and 16th Street. I believe this is when a semi-truck got into an accident. This was possible chemicals came on the road in that accident. Then there was one more on southbound 435 at Bannister Road. This happened around 3:24 a.m. That's when the car flips over on its side. Elisa Teachman actually got a look at this accident on her way into work. Everyone, again, expected to be okay. They've cleared the scene. And just not, those are just accidents that we caught on video. There were several others that I believe, Dan and Janet, you guys seen when you were driving in. I saw a few cars on the side of the road. Some ran into some ramps. There are a lot of bad areas on the roadways right now. And the problem is, as I talked to supervisors here at MoDOT, they say that the temperature of the road is about 24 degrees. Obviously, that's still freezing, so a lot of the moisture, the precipitation that hit the ground yesterday is turned straight into ice right here today, so it's very slick. The supervisor from MoDOT also told me, as I asked him what's his advice for people who are preparing to go to church this morning, he said the good Lord is everywhere. Probably it's best to stay at home today. Reporting live from MoDOT, Justin Robinson, KMBC 9 News.